What an unqualified disaster. The idea that almost 60% of Italians have voted for Berlusconi or Grillo beggars the imagination. They'll get what they deserve, but everyone else will have to share the consequences. I think there's a real chance this will lead, eventually, to Italy's departure from the EU. It will be ungovernable and unpredictable at a time of urgent crisis.